Hi my friends. In this quick video I'm showing to you how to log in Telegram with QR code on PC or laptop. So without waste of time, let me start. Here in order to log in we have to scan this QR code. So, on the phone open the Telegram app. Tap on this three dot lines. Tap on settings. Tap on devices. Tap on link desktop devices. Then scan the QR code that is on your laptop or desktop. Done. Now we have successfully connected the Telegram account on PC. That's it. Until next time.